We came very excited to see the launch of Chandrayaan-2, and it is a disappointing thing that it's postponed and cancelled today. It's okay, better luck next time. Because of few issues, it's failure. Not failure, like it has some issues to launch the vehicle. If it launched, we have some many failures and backstone of India. So it's okay, we did not disappoint so much.
We've come all the way today in the morning to just see the Chandrayaan-2 launch, which is about to happen today in Sriharikota, around 2:51 a.m. we suppose. So we were really excited, and also first we would like to thank the government of Telangana, our schools and the management who did the work and cooperated with all the events that are taking place. But as we came to know the sad news that today the launch would have been delayed, so we were really disheartened, but we didn't lose our hope in the scientists and the government. So we just keep our spirits high so that we might know the future update and also know the best. We also support our scientists and help them do the best for our country.